Alright? The list goes on and on. Shocking what? Denial. Philip Seymour Hoffman. Great actor. 20-something years clean. And what? Relapse. And it was just one bag of dope that killed him. Blue pills circling what? His body. Started good, never finished. How about Steve McNair? Because if we reap what we sow. Had a beautiful wife, but had a mistress that was mentally ill. Here we go right here. Lifestyle. And she killed him.